wiki.easyvid.com. Search EasyVid Wiki before you decide. EasyVid presents the 8 best distillation kits. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 8, the WMN TruliStep Essential Oil Apparatus has an overflow spout in its collection area, which allows you to place a receptacle under it and not have to worry about attending to it too often. What collects there can also be used as scented water. It comes with a coiled condenser, however it doesn't have a pump for the cooling jacket, and the included hot plate needs 220 volts. At number 7, the Labwang Laboratory Glassware Short Path comes with an adjustable stage to support the triple cow attachment. Its mantle makes it a cinch to set experiments to exactly the right temperature to help reduce the risk of error. It's equipped with ground 2040 joints and a magnetic stirring mechanism, but it's a bit small for professional work. Coming in at number 6 on our list. Offered in 4 capacities from 2 to 8 gallons, the WMN TruliStep Distiller is reasonably priced and suitable for a wide range of home uses. It has vapor and distillate release valves, as well as a connection for a thumper keg. It's made of top-grade red copper with argon-welded joints. However, the steel isn't the thickest. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for distillation kits, or simply click beneath this video. At number 5, anyone looking for something simple that can provide students of chemistry or physics with a few useful and educational experiments might appreciate the design and low price of the DingLab glassware apparatus. It's equipped with high-quality borosilicate glass and rubber hosing, and it's very easy to put together. At number 4, the Clawhammer CHS-5 is a basic copper pot still designed to extract vapors gently enough to prevent disturbing the most volatile particles responsible for taste and flavor. It's extremely durable and handmade in the USA. However, note that it has to be soldered together. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, to ensure that the LabBoy HMK22 doesn't leak, each joint undergoes an extra round of hand grinding. It's the perfect size for creating small amounts of essential oils or just for learning how the process works. It comes with sturdy section clips and a round bottom primary flask. It offers several possible configurations. At number 2, the Olizee boiler will get the job done without too much fuss and is one of the rare options with a built-in thumper keg for producing a potent finished product. It's available in 5 and 8 gallon sizes and is made using non-toxic welding. It features an independent airway for fast results. And taking the top spot on our list, the Vivor still is ideal for those looking to make large batches. It's made almost entirely of stainless steel, and all the fittings, brackets, and seals are designed to last for years. It's available in 4 sizes, from 20 to 70 liters, all with a ceramic-filled rectifying tower and a variety of accessories included. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for distillation kits, or simply click beneath this video.